This is my lovely wife, Liz McDonald.
Okay, hello, and this is my husband, Peter McDonald. He's eccentric, he's funny, he's loving and caring, and he's the father of my two children, Johanna and Charlie. I thought that actually this subject for this family is pretty serious. Yeah.
Where I'm from? I'm from Point Lonsdale, Victoria, Australia. That's where I'm from.
And I'm from Karlslunde, which is a small town in Denmark.
Hello, my name is Charlie. I'm 12 years old, and when I was 10, I moved from Australia to Denmark. When people ask me where I'm from, I can't answer, but in some ways Denmark is, but others Australia is.
Was it a hard question having to tell Johanna and Charlie? At the time, I didn't think it was a hard question. I was like that. I thought it was an adventure. I didn't think it to the end of the ramification it meant to have on the kids.
Waving goodbye at the airport was hard because there were all my cousins and family, and yeah. So it was hard, there was a lot of tears.
Det betyder selvfølgelig rigtig meget om man selv har været aktiv og ligesom været med i en eller anden proces med det, og har kunne præge, hvordan og så videre. Men det er der jo rigtig mange børn, der oplever, at de ikke er, ikke? Og måske kan de også have en oplevelse af, at de faktisk ikke ligesom har spist op af det fad, de var i, hvis man kan sige det sådan. Altså, de ikke havde nogen parathed til at søge videre hen. Så man faktisk ikke er færdig. Og derfor så er det jo, altså jeg tror det er uundgåeligt, at der er noget, der ligesom bliver revet i stykker, som skal repareres.
Regrets, I've had a few. Did I regret the decision? Is that how many times a day, a week, a month, a year? Do I regret the decision? There are times when I absolutely and utterly regret the decision. Then there are times when I think it's a great decision. Leaving your home, your country, is really, really hard. And although I'd lived here before and loved it, I'd had a great life in Australia, and I genuinely miss it.
When Mum and Dad told me I had to move, first I thought it was a joke, but then it sounded more serious than I thought it was. And I cried for a long time, and I didn't know how to say goodbye to my friends or bye to my family or how I should say it to them.
Og når man så flytter, så er det bare det hele, der ryger i øjen. Så er det nye, altså altid, det er nye relationer med mennesker, altså det er nye lugte, det er nye lyde, det er nye stemmer, det er nye måder, også selvfølgelig kulturelt, nye måder, man er sammen på og sådan noget. Så derfor så er det virkelig voldsomt. Altså man skal på en måde starte forfra, ikke?
Best memory from Australia is being with my friends and surfing. It's big waves, look crowded, and nice.
Det er rigtigt. Hvad med en rotte? Rotte. Lyder det som, der er et i? Rotte. Rotte.
Ja.
Der er der et i, tror du?
Nej.
Nej, jeg tror heller ikke.
it's great coming home and it makes you feel whole as a person. I think home is where your family is.
Home means family and friends and love.
I love being with my family, love it, it's wonderful. If they're happy, I'm happy.
When you have children that are born in one country and you're asking them to live in another, home becomes two places.
Ha 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 ha!